Every action has consequences.
Come then, let us speak.
Sibelian, heir of Neltharion. And you are?
Rathian, heir of Neltharion. And I've never heard of you.
Likewise. We'll discuss this later.
Again, champion. The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed. Never let your guard down.
Ugh!
Speak your mind.
Too far away.
Thank you.
It seems our fates are intertwined. Until next time, do you trust me? Azeroth faces many threats.
I know not from where you hail, friend, but I cannot fault such a timely arrival.
Outland. Were you expecting to defeat this entire army on your own, little brother? A bold move.
You underestimate me. Perhaps you've been too long away?
Our perhaps you bear more of our father's stubbornness than even you realize.
Thank you.
there something you wish to discuss? Learn from the past. Look to the future. Black Dragonflight will be redeemed.
I have been expecting you. The Oathstone must be activated to restore the power of my Dragonflight.
Have awakened. Honor all dragons. Aspects watch over you.
Something is wrong here. This cannot be. The stone is cracked?
Father broke his oath, and with that the stone broke as well.
We must repair it.
The forge of the Earth Warder is close. It is possible.
You stand before the rightful heir. You seem familiar. Come now, speak. Tell me of Azeroth. Can I trust you? Our numbers may be few, but we still outnumber you.
Is there something you wish to discuss? Learn from the past. Look to the future. Do you trust me?
The aspects have returned. Go in.
These Jaradin have been looting the Citadel. Perhaps they have taken the fragments. I shall assist you in the search.
Please, I would like to accompany you as well. My knowledge of this citadel could be of much use. Stretch for miles beneath the citadel. Many powerful weapons and artifacts were locked away here for safekeeping.
And now it seems the Jaradin are pillaging the vaults in hopes of expanding their power. That?
Well, left unattended for so long, it seems these vaults have fallen into disarray.
If I were a Jaradin, I would not be in such a hurry to open that chamber. Those elementals. The very foundations of the Citadel are being animated against us. there is much to be done.
The Isles have awakened.
Ours is a solemn burden. Aspects watch over you. Go in service. Forge lies nearby. We must work quickly. The area may not remain secure for long. Let us begin. First, we must activate the forge. For the glory of the dragons, honor all dragons. Next, we will require cinder shard coals to fuel the forge.
Careful. I detect that some of the coal has been altered by Jaradin magic.
Excellent. All will be ready soon.
You have all done quite well. Now, let us get that forge working.
The aspects have returned. Glory to all dragons. Victory in all your battles. Thank you. against chaos! It seems only fitting that my flame secure my destiny. Protect the Isles. Serve well. I will be denied no longer. Come, champion. Let us finish the repairs.
I have been expecting you.
Be swift, champion! I must claim the throne now!
I have many, many wares. Good fortune to our friends.
You stand before the Black Prince.
Young Rathian, I owe you my thanks. Your help was invaluable in securing my rightful place on the Obsidian throne.
Oh, I believe you're mistaken. This throne, this legacy, is my birthright.
No. The mistake is yours. I was anointed caretaker of this flight by Neltharion himself. So let me be clear. When all is said and done, I will be the aspect of the Black Dragonflight.
Is that so? May the worthiest dragon win.
Stand before the rightful heir. Speak your mind. Every action has consequences. Azeroth faces many threats. Never let your guard down. We meet again, champion. The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed. Learn from the past. Look to the future.
Dragonflight.
My return was absolutely crucial.
Yes. Don't forget about me. Well, you're certainly bold. Do you have something to say? What is it?
Saving us from death, but from the corruption that befell our kin. All the rest, the other flights, glory-starved mortals, even that pretentious prince, chose to murder the afflicted rather than aid us.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles. A leader is like a finely forged sword. They must be balanced, strong, and of pure metal. Though I like Rathian, he is untempered. Sebelian has been forged in fire. I believe he is what we need in a leader.
Later, perhaps. Let us speak. What are you after?
I have lived to see them return. Where an aspect failed, Sebelian succeeded. Despite Deathwing's madness, despite the rage of the Gron, Sebelian and his kin survived, allowing us to achieve this moment. The waters flow. Despite some questionable methods, it is hard to deny Rathian's results. He has worked tirelessly to protect all creatures of Azeroth from numerous threats.
This better be important.
Oh. Rathian's able to make the hard choices. The ones that no one else will. All for the greater good.
Setting Garrosh free started a war. But we needed that war to prepare for the Legion.
Let us speak. If he does what needs to be done. Honor and glory didn't help defeat the Shah or rid the world of mad dragons. Rathian did.
Do you trust me? Until next time. Azeroth faces many threats. Is there something you wish to discuss?
Wherever those eggs go, I go. You will not return them to Alexstrasza without me.
Tell me of Azeroth. Very well. We will meet. Stay close, champion. We cannot afford for anything to happen to the wagon or its contents.
Why are we taking this ridiculous contraption again? It's agonizingly slow.
Our enemies will be on the lookout for us, and we cannot risk an encounter while transporting the eggs. So we shall travel as mortals do to avoid their gaze. If saving the future of your kind bores you, you are free to leave. I would welcome the silence.
The horses will not move while the shield holds.
Is this your idea of subtlety?
I cannot maintain this forever.
I could assist our dear champion in defending the wagon, you know. There's no reason they have to do all the dirty work themselves.
And reveal ourselves to the enemy? Absolutely not. Stay in your seat.
I cannot maintain this forever. Horses will not move while the shield holds.
This is getting ridiculous. How many random encounters must we suffer before you realize your ruse has failed? Let us take wing and be done with it.
Cease your fidgeting. If anything is putting us at risk of discovery, it is your childish impatience.
The horses will not move while the shield holds. Horses will not move while the shield holds.
Finally! I was worried the eggs would hatch before reaching the life pools.
Titans, give me chance.
They require a target.
Champion, to me!
Your kind ends today, puppets!
Is this the leadership you offer our people? Perhaps the others will see reason now.
Whelps these days. Meet me at the life pools proper, champion. This is far from over. My wits are my own. Mistakes were made. I am here to correct.
What is the meaning of this, Sebelian? Where are the eggs?
Yes, why don't you explain how your ridiculous plan destroyed the future of an entire flight?
I apologize for any misunderstandings, Lifebinder. But any report of our extinction is premature. The eggs were never in danger. The cart and my presence were merely to draw the attention of our foes and allow my clutch to move unobserved. I have spent millennia rebuilding my flight. As Neltharion's heir, I pledge it and myself to you.
What are you?
These eggs are most welcome here, Sibelian. But your part in your father's twisted legacy has earned you no such privilege. I will ensure the eggs are cared for, but I will not be involved in your bickering. That is for the black, not the red, to decide.
Welcome, friend. Always glad to help.
Have you brought good tidings? I long to see the eggs return. I long to see the eggs return. You brought good tidings? I long to see the eggs return. See the eggs return. Have you brought good tidings?
I will listen. Safeguard all life. The Red Dragonflight will protect this world. The balance must be maintained. Where there is life, there... At long last, our absent young are once more among us, so that they can be raised together with all the flights. Though these life pools were once bereft of eggs, they now contain our future. Truly, the calling of my flight has been fulfilled.
I will see that these eggs are protected and loved, so that they may hatch into dragons, strong and wise. You brought good tidings? I long to see the eggs return.
Fair skies and strong winds. From pain, two of the Oath Stones have been renewed. Three more are needed if we are to have any hope of reclaiming our aspectral power and stopping Razageth. What is it you seek? Treasure the gift you have been given.
waters flow once more.
Alexstrasza sees you.
Lifebinder, be with you. Honor the Lifebinder.
Hulf Aldanshi. I never gave up hope.
Hold Aldon Shi. Life endures.